So let's see the connections. And first thing, connect the printer to the laptop. The printer, the back switch, will control the full printer. Front switch controls the LCD screen. Okay, so make sure everything is disconnected. Same thing with the laptop. Let's start with the USB cable. Very simple. There's only one place to fit it. There we go. Let's put it in the computer. And around. VGA cable. Same story. There's only one place. Put it in here. And same thing here. Finally, we connect the printer. Okay, now we are ready to set it up. Thank you.